I'm going to talk about something today that a lot of people don't do. It's about living now. Well, it's the only place you live is right now. And yet some people, in their minds, in their imagination, they live in the past, or they live in a future time that they think will be better, and they put off living right now. In 2 Corinthians 6, verse 2, it says, "See, now is the acceptable time. See, now is the day of salvation." Well, the day of salvation is right now. It is a day to find and to save and to savor and to realize that there is no better time than right now. You live in the now. It is a time of spiritual growth. It is a time of spiritual discovery. And although we all have plans for the future, we have special dreams. We have special goals. We realize that right now, this very minute, is the time frame in which we live. And how important it is to live each day, each moment, knowing that we are a child of God and one with God. This understanding satisfies a deep longing that we have inside of us from our soul. We are finding in that knowing that we become so satisfied that we're not continually wanting more things or rushing to complete some project that we feel will make us feel better. We know that we're one with God right now. We know that we're one with the Spirit of God within others. And in doing that, we're living fully in the now, affirming that each moment we can begin anew. If you were disappointed in yourself or someone else yesterday, you take heart because this moment, right now, today, is a new beginning for us all. And the beauty of living in the now is discovering so much more of God in us and God in our world.